I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Yeah, as I should have known, but if you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get laid. Right? I would have been.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
It's all true. Let me take a look out, guys. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. You talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through. Street, you got it. Check over there. Street, you guys, go check over that way.
Let's go, Bethel! Hey, go around.
All right, come on down.
How'd I do?
How about something, though?
A little more your sense. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
You just gotta respect it. It's not the...
Joel, be careful. Okay.
Right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
Good thinking. Help me open this.
You got it.
Give me a couple of days.
No food, no shoes.
At least they finally killed that truck.
Shit, Joel.
We're sure to make
Hunter, it. Hunter,
here. All we need to find is a fucking pickup truck.
Yeah, better have been an army. And
cover me!
I'm shit. Oh, God! Oh, God!
Oh, God!
At least they finally killed that couple. I was sure you made it out of the city.
Oh, we need to buy some fucking pickup truck, bro. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. Did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Got word from the east side, Steve. Making shit. What about Marcus? Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Maybe they'll push him out.
That's what he's driving towards Silver City.
Huh?
Huh, you gotta show up somewhere.
Hey, you hear they finally caught the guy and his girl?
Who's left then? Just the guy and the kid, right?
Them, whoever was in that pickup truck. It was a goddamn mess.
What was that?
Hey, who's out there?
Michael!
Kill him!
Get him!
Watch my back.
Hey, you hear they finally caught the guy and his girl?
Who's left then? Just the guy and the kid, right?
Them. Whoever was in that pickup truck. It's a goddamn mess.
I'm sure.
Check out this one.
It's a hard one. Thanks. I'm going to go to the next one.
Thank you.
Yeah, come here, Lily.
Okay.
Hey, John. Almost there. Let's go through the alley.
How do you have 24 games?
Military lockers will sell you back in the day. We will sell them. You will like them.
Take it easy. Hold on.
Ain't going this way.
Oh, shit.
Real quick. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Jesus. Just take it easy.
It's all right. We're not the bad guys. Lower the... Man, you hit hard.
You lost your junior.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. I almost saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
You're bleeding.
Henry. Sam. Think I caught your name was Joel?
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
We don't know. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
It's there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole dying thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from? Really?
Thank you.